I just love that sort of riding day sometimes when you have just, you know, cruisy gravel road, beautiful weather, beautiful scenery. Look at this grass. This is me. Yeah? And this is like the grass. It's like up to there. Freaking high, hey? Yeah, I guess it's rain season. That's why, yeah, the vegetation is just so grown and really green. It's so beautiful. The lodge, camping, and the waterfalls are just there. So let's see. I'm really tempted to camp today. Let's see. All right, so I am found myself, I think, a good spot for camping, which I'm gonna have to just swerve around these buildings, and then I get to this little shelter. So even if it's raining heavily, I won't get flooded. So let's go, Chili. I think I know the shortcut. Nice place. We'll be like surrounded by animals. Hi guys. Let's see the ground conditions for my tent. It's fine. It's fine as it is. You don't need to do anything. Just like, you know, puff. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, sh**. Oh, no. Chili, what the hell, man? First of all, picture. Thank you. as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. High five. High five.
All right. Just to finish the job.
I didn't do it. She did it herself.
Okay.
And now, stay there. Don't move. This is exciting. Camping again. Let's go. Damn it. No camping here. Look how many ants. Need to find something else. I am so disappointed. Doesn't look like I'll be camping today either, because look, this is like open space, so no shade. And when there is shade, like here, like I could camp there or there, but there's like literally the river goes so close to this spot and there are crocodiles in the river. So I don't think I would be able to sleep at night. Yeah, it's too risky. So I'm gonna have to take a shelter again. It's just this camping thing not happening for me lately.
I think it was a good idea I didn't camp.
And finally I made it to the waterfall. I'm ready to go. Chili is nearly ready as well. I'm going to Chingola today, which is a mining town around 200 kilometers away from here, and I'll be catching up with some riders there, and hopefully I'll see the mine. Fingers crossed. I hope they're gonna let me in. And of course it's raining, so not heavily, but like a drizzle, I guess you can call it. But I will put at least my jacket on because it's a long way. And I don't want to get cold. Okay. I guess it goes under. We'll try it. That'll do. For now. it's a big day. We're going to the mines. These are my new friends, Laudi and Jimmy. Jimmy is working in a mine,
and Laudi is sort of like a contracting there, right?
Yep.
So, Jimmy, what's the name of the mine?
This is KCM.
KCM, it's a copper mine?
Yes, Chingola copper mines.
Open pit?
Yes, open pit mine.
How old?
Over 50 years, that much I know.
Very old.
Yeah,
and what's your role there?
We're contractors there.
Okay.
Yeah.
You do maintenance?
Yeah, yeah, some maintenance, yeah.
Okay.
Hello, out here.
Looks really big. Is this like the biggest mine here in town?
Yes.
Yeah.
In the region as well, or no? It's just in town.
Yeah, I think
at one point this was the biggest open pit in the world.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
So what's bigger now?
I think in
Chile.
Chile.
Yeah, there's one in Chile. Yeah.
Okay.
The production is a lot more.
All right. So we're in. Did we get visitor's pass?
Yes.
Yeah.
We did? Okay, good.
Transport it to TOP.
And then they put
yes,
it
in liquid form, yeah. From there, that's when they are going to add some chemicals. So here we transport this copper into like liquid form.
Right.
So it's in a solid form, they need to go there and bomb it. We reduce the size of it. From there, it goes to washing plant. Then we pump it to TOP.
Right.
Yes.
Now I understand why we have gumboots. That's crazy, we are so close to it. Copper grade, so how many grades they are?
This is a total copper, it's about 1.9,
which is a good quality, or
that's no, it's a good one. And acid soluble, it becomes to 0.45, which is okay, because from TLP the minimum they can receive from us, it's a 0.2.
Wow.
So we need to be above 0.2. So it's okay for now.
Okay.
Yeah.
You reckon how much is it worth?
This one, I'm not sure.
How much is it worth to you?
this is just 0.9.
So yes. that's bad quality.
Yeah, it's okay.
So I'm not gonna make any money on it, right?
No, you can.
Example, this one, bonite, marakite.
So it's comprised with a lot of copper, different types.
And do you use it?
This is bonite.
But you crush it and then you extract copper out of that? Is that how it works?
Yes.
Okay. Found a diamond or something, so this is pure copper and I'm allowed to take it home. It's like I feel so rich today.
They call this open pit as cut 2.
Uh-huh.
KCM has got two open pits. There's cut 2 and FND. Right. So this is cut 2, okay. Where they mine oxides ore.
Right.
Then cop F, that side where they mine sulfides ore.
Right. Yes.
So it goes up to far away that side.
Yeah, it's very just long, hey?
Yes.
Absolutely epic experience, I think. Well, we were going to visit another mine with my bike, which is close now, but when you look at all the mud around here, I'm not going there with Chili today, another time. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye-bye.
How are you guys? We got staring competition.